Welcome to Rotherham United Footy Match Day Vlogs. Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Match Day Experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Overnight we took on Ipswich Town at New York Stadium and we managed to draw 2-2 against Ipswich overnight. That was a crazy game I've ever watched all season. And I'll move on to this weekend. Today it is another away day of the season. And today we are travelling to Vicarage Road to take on Watford versus Rotherham United today at Vicarage Road Stadium. And my score prediction, it's going to be a very tough test. I think we're going to draw 1-1 today. I think, who's going to score? Hackie O'Doffin, I think, today. So, today we are going on a train for a change. Just like last season, we're going on a train. So, yes, guys, enjoy the video. I will see you all in a bit. Peace out. Enjoy the video. So we're waiting for our train to London now at Doncaster Station.
Finally arriving at London King's Cross at 12 o'clock. For those of you who have just joined the train for the 1018, please ensure that you are sat in your reserved seat. You can find your seat reservation on your ticket or on your confirmation email. If you don't have a seat reservation for this service, you may find one or two reserved seats in coach C for Charlie. There is CCTV, which is in operation throughout the train. It's very irritating. If you do see any suspicious, please speak to a member of the onboard team. We can take pictures on the board.
The offer escorting Cambridge fans down.
What?
They're escorting Cambridge fans down.
How many?
Hundreds.
Early kickoff.
12 o'clock.
Hundreds of.
Yeah. Probably end up being windy next season.
Twice.
Once.
Well, you didn't come that one time, did you?
Oh, it flowed, didn't it?
Yeah.
Could be out, what?
No, could be out, no.
We will call at London King's Cross. Only CCTV is an operational service for your safety and security.
What type of derby is that one?
Not that close, is it? Not too bad, is it?
No.
Way up to 118. Basically, step six, we think is group. Five steps away. Sorry.
our journey today.
Yeah. No. No, it partly in. That would have been a 10:25 down to London. Absolutely. Shepherd's Bush, Clapham Junction, East Croydon, all the way from Milton Keynes, cuts all London off.
Welcome aboard this London Northwestern Railway service to Milton Keynes Central. The next stop will be Watford Junction.
I think on your right, that is shopping centre.
10 seconds.
A Sky Bet EFL Championship fixture as Watford take on Rotherham United. Of course, today is our remembrance match day as well, with lots of special tributes taking place between now and kickoff time. Just before kickoff, we'll have a minute of silence followed by the last post, and then we'll have a special parade at half time as well. More on that to come a little bit later on. Now, following the huge success of last year's campaign, we are delighted to once again be with you. And we will start with news of Rotherham United. Goal number one, Victor Johansson. Two, Dexter Lemnikisa. Three, Cohen Bramall. Eight, Sam Klukas. 10, Jordan Hugel. 18, Oliver Rathbone. 21, Lee Peltier. 23, Captain Sean Morrison. 27, Chris Tiemi. 28, Sebastian Reeven, and 29, Sam Nombe. Substitutes for Rotherham United, 26, Dylan Phillips, 4, Daniel Ayala, 7, Cafu, 9, Tom Eaves, 12, Georgie Kelly, 14, Fred Onyedinka, 16, Jamie Lindsay, 22, Hakeem Olufin, and 30, Arvin Appiah. Now let's take a look at your Golden Boys side for today. And in goal, number 26, Ben Hamer. 4, Captain Wesley Hoot. 5, Ryan Fortress. 6, Jamal Lewis. 8, Jake Livermore. 9, Milito Rajovic. 11, Ishmael Kone. 12, Ken Semmer. 18, Yasser Estrella. 39, Edo Kayembe. And 45, Ryan Andrews. Substitutes for the Golden Boys today, 40, Miles Roberts. 7, Tom Hintz. 10, Imran Musa. 14, Rhys Healy. 15, Matty Pollock. 16, Georgie Shakatansi. 19, Bakun Bayo. 24, Tom Delibashiru, and 37, Matthias Martins. Mascots, our junior boys mascots are down here in front of the tunnel. We're going to be leading out the players on a special, special day just before kickoff time. First of all, we have our visiting mascot. What's your name?
Jack Inhouse.
How old are you, Jack?
7
years old. Who's your favourite Rotherham player?
Jordan Hugel.
Okay, and what's the score going to be today?
1-0
Rotherham. 1-0 Rotherham. Not sure about that. Have a great day. Who's next? What's your name?
Charlie.
And how old are you, Charlie?
8.
And your favourite Rotherham player? King Ken Senna, what a season he's having. Thank you. welcome to Vicarage Road, the home of the Hornets for today's Skybet AFL Championship fixture. Goal scorer for the Hornets is number 9, Milita Rajovic.
gonna go. Don't foul him!
Alright.
The fourth whistle indicates the idea of a minimum of 5 minutes of time added on. Is Al Watford's second of the afternoon. It's number 9, Mirta Rajevic.
Fucking champion! Enough! It's special! We lose it!
It's
Let's play tic tac. Come on, guys.
Get me up, pitch.
Do it.
Exactly. Get me up, pitch. I'm fucking scoring that one.
Half time score here at Vicarage Road is Watford 2, Rotherham United 0. Replacing number 23, Sean Morrison, is number 4, Daniel Van Allen. And replacing number 28, Sebastian Roman, is number 14, Fred Pagliadina. Goal scorer for the Hornets, number 39, Edo Kayembe! Coming off first here for number 18, Yasser Espria. He's a race by number 37, Mateus Martins. And also coming off number 6, Jamal Lewis, to be replaced by number 7, Tom Hintz. And finally coming off is number 8, Jake Livermore. And he's replaced by number 16, Georgi Shakvatati. Execution for Rotherham United. Replacing number 10, Jordan Fugel, is number 22, Matthew Hoffman. And replacing number 21, Lee Peltier, is number 12, Georgie Kelly. Number 14, Reese Healy. scoring Watford's fourth of the afternoon. It's number 7, Tom Ince. The former Hornets coming off, it's number 11, Ishmael Kone. And he's replaced by number 24, Tom Deli Bashiru. The fourth official has indicated there will be at least 7 minutes of time adding on. Scoring Watford's fifth of the afternoon is number 37, Mateus Martins.
approaching platform 2 is the delayed 1713 London Overground service to Watford Junction. Mind the gap between the train and the platform. Please stand up behind the yellow line.
Five and seven.
Service for Bradford Interchange, calling at Doncaster, Pontefract, Monk Hill, Wakefield, Kirkgate, Murfield, Brighouse, Halifax, and Bradford Interchange. Meadowhall, Sheffield, Stockport, and Manchester Piccadilly. This train has three coaches.
48, Transpondent Service for Scunthorpe, Barnaby, Abra, Grimsby Town, Seaforth. Platform number 4, please have platform 4.
Hello guys, it's time to end this matchday experience from yesterday. Well, unfortunately, we've lost 5-0 to Watford yesterday, and that was so embarrassing yesterday at Watford. So yesterday, I travelled on a train from Rotherham to Doncaster, Doncaster to London, then we walked to Euston Station, then we caught a train to Watford Junction, then we caught another train to Watford High Street. That was the closest to the football ground. So we got to Watford. We had a local walk from the town centre. And then we got to the ground at the end. We're going ground at about 10 to 2. And we watched both teams warming up, listening to Teagle's announcements and all that. And then we did our minute silence. That was so lovely before the game yesterday. So, yeah, so then the match kicked off. What do I think to the game? I was just going to say embarrassing all game. We were 2-0 down at half-time. Can't remember who scored because it's confusing names. So we did try our best in first half, but we weren't that good enough. And then second half, it just got bad to worse. We went from 3-0 down, then to 4-0 down. Then in 90 added time, we would have had 5-0 down. It was so embarrassing yesterday at Watford. So after the match, we walked back to the station, caught the train to Watford Junction, caught the train back to London, walked back to King's Cross, and then we caught the train home. Right then, guys, so that was just so embarrassing. I was so disappointing yesterday. Right then, guys, next up for Rotherham United is a trip to the New York Stadium against Leeds United on Friday the 24th of November, just after international break. So next week, we haven't got a game due to international break, so that's good for us. Hopefully, we'll improve that after international break. So anyway, the guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you all for the Leeds game on 24th of November at New York Stadium. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you all next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Oh, before I go, to cheer me up, give me 30 likes on my video. So anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. I will see you all next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Peace out.